Welcome to the lounge at Victoria Harbour in Victoria, British Columbia, Canada. Watch as the Pacific Navigator pilot boat enters the harbour with the Johnson Street Bridge raising to allow its passage. The pilot boat is on its way to Point Hope Shipyard for maintenance. Once the bridge lowers, I'll take you to see the Pacific Navigator on the ways as it gets turned and positioned before being towed into its maintenance spot. This is a unique look at the lively harbour, the impressive Johnson Street Bridge going up and down, and the fascinating process of how a boat transitions from water to land. Entering the harbor is the Pacific Navigator. She's a 19 and a half meter pilot boat built in 2008 by ABD Enterprises Limited. Operating out of Steveston, British Columbia, this vessel plays a vital role in guiding large ships through the region's busy and challenging coastal waters. With its robust design and skilled crew, the Pacific Navigator ensures the safe transfer of marine pilots to and from deep sea vessels, maintaining smooth operations along BC's maritime routes. This is considered Victoria's new Johnson Street Bridge. It is a single leaf bascule design and was opened in 2018, replacing the original structure that was built in 1924. The new bridge features modern engineering with a sleek, open aesthetic while maintaining its role as a vital connection between downtown Victoria and the surrounding areas. Equipped with a rolling lift mechanism, the bridge allows marine traffic to pass through, ensuring smooth transport for vehicles, pedestrians, and boats in the heart of the city. Watch as the forklift slowly pushes the Pacific Navigator forward. Point Hope Shipyard is located in the heart of Victoria's working harbor and is one of the oldest shipyards on the West Coast and has served the marine industry since 1873. Specializing in vessel repair, refit and maintenance, the shipyard handles everything from tugboats to large boats like the Pacific Navigator. With modern facilities and skilled tradespeople, Point Hope ensures that vessels are maintained to the highest standards. It's a bustling hub of activity, offering a fascinating glimpse into the maritime operations that keep Victoria's Harbour running smoothly. Thanks for finding my channel and watching this video. I'm truly grateful for your support. When you tune in and I make revenue from YouTube, I donate 10% of that revenue to various charitable organizations. Your support does help make a positive impact, and I thank you. Thanks for visiting the lounge at Victoria Harbour in Victoria, British Columbia, Canada. We've had a unique look at the Pacific Navigator pilot boat as it passed through the harbour, with the Johnson Street Bridge rising to allow its journey to Point Hope Shipyard for maintenance. There, we saw the boat skillfully moved onto solid ground, showcasing the vital work that keeps vessels like this in top shape. From the lively waterfront to the impressive engineering of the new bridge and shipyard, it's been a fascinating glimpse into the heart of Victoria's maritime world. We hope you enjoyed this behind-the-scenes view. It was pretty fun.